Park, where a pig's head was found hanging from the minaret here at Luton Mosque. Witnesses say two men were seen climbing up the minaret this morning to place the pig's head before morning prayer. Understandably, the community are up in arms, and the police are doing all they can to support them. In light of this shocking event, this incident comes the same day as the extreme right National Front has announced their plan for a march through the streets of Luton. No date for the march has been confirmed yet, but all police leave has been cancelled.
Oh, we're all hungry. I had hoped Eliza might change for dinner, but can't have it all. Stop fussing. Garlic bread.
Oh, lovely.
Here we all are.
Good.
Lovely. So where should we sit, darling?
Why don't I go at the head here, and Francis,
you go here. There.
Yes, that's it. And then you go either side.
Sit yourself down. I'll just place the garlic bread
on the table.
Here.
Lovely.
Oh, it is so lovely to meet you. Eliza's very picky on who she brings home.
Yes, she picks the boys she thinks we're going to find the most shocking. Politics. It's very personal for our Eliza, isn't it, Princess?
The only thing shocking, Dad, is your bigotry towards anybody who isn't white, middle class and true blue.
You'll have to forgive Eliza. Sometimes I'm not sure how we raised such a firebrand. Yeah. Do you remember the one with the eyeliner and the daisies?
He so wanted to be Morrissey.
Then there was the coloured fellow with the dreadlocks.
No one says coloured anymore, Dad.
No?
With Eliza, it's the more provocative, the better.
Mm. What's provocative about Javeed? Javeed doesn't drink. He's a Muslim. It's against their religion, Dad.
Well, have a little bit, see how you go. We won't tell anyone if you don't. Right.
Oh,